My name is Milton Williams. Dr. Miles Monroe once said that the wealthiest place on earth is the cemetery because people have died with dreams and visions that did not come to pass, which sparked a fire in my soul to do something with my life. My major is mass communication and journalism because I love speaking to people. Unfortunately, I had speech problems growing up as a kid, but I did not let that stop me from pursuing my dreams. Some things that's helped me to prepare in this field is speaking on my YouTube channel, presenting announcements at my church, and writing my first book, which already has opened the door for many future speaking engagements. Now that you can see, I am already living my dream, so that would not be left in the cemetery.
Thank you.